Please, boy. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I never meant for any of this to happen.
Then why did you let it?
I don't know, okay? I don't know. Slade, he helped me, save me from myself. He said I owed him, but...
So it was all a game? You were just pretending?
No. You said you'd be my friend no matter what, remember?
Slade was right. You don't have any friends.
Everywhere I turn, I hurt someone. But there's nothing I can say to change the things I've done. Of all the things I hid from you, I cannot hide the shame. And I pray someone, something will come to take away the pain. There's no way out of this dark place. No hope, no future.
I don't have any friends, remember?
What you want to be?
No, it's hard, but you found somehow to look into your heart and to forgive me now. You've given me the strength to see just where my journey ends. You've given me the strength to carry on.
Sorry, Beast Boy, for everything I've done. You were the best friend I ever had.
Another day.
I'll never forget you, Tara.